Seth Rollins can come from under the ring or the crowd. I mean, you never know what he's going to do or from where.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble and quickly. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. Ooh, a skull-crushing impact. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
He sweeps his leg, and there's the STO.
And there goes Rollins.
Oh, man. Rollins was dropped like a sack of potatoes. An elbow. Seth Rollins gets blasted. What a beast Roman Reigns has been so far in this match. The elbow connects again. Knocked down. What a shot. And that one hit with the force of a big ring. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Oh, ow!
Rollins gets steamrolled.
Yeah, when Rollins finally realizes where he is, he's going to be one upset customer. And he gets out of the way. He was able to reverse and get out of that. Oh, no! Oh! And he reversed it! Good move there!
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous. How is he still on his feet? And that one hurt his hand. And there he goes, crashing to the floor. Up the turnbuckle goes Dean Ambrose for the... Oh! One! Two! Ooh! Dean Ambrose is down. Man, did he crash to the canvas.
And he gets back in.
Force behind it. One. For Dean Ambrose, totally vulnerable at this point.
And he's forced back in the ring.
Yeah.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, geez.
What a collision. Whoa. Deposited onto our table here.
They're right here in front of us. Oh, now stay away from the announce table. Stay away from the table.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Ooh!
Oh, ribs first off the wall. And he gets tossed back in the ring. Now back to the ring.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And there's the reversal. when he got dropped.
We all know the amazing array of moves Seth Rollins has at his disposal to decimate an opponent. What does that tell you about his finishing move? The peace of mind. It's a brutal move, driving a man's skull to the mat.
Yeah.